His name is Jasper. Philosophical, but also an idiot. Even he can't exactly understand the abstract form of his own mind, simply because he chooses to ignore them. Want to read his mind? Get a kaleidoscope.